What's good, Real Rare family? You know what it is. It's your boy, Twin World. I am back with another video reaction. Today, I'll be reacting to Wretch 32, His and Hers. This came from a subscriber that wanted me to react to this video. This is not your average type rapper, you feel what I'm saying? Like, I feel like he's more like a poet, so he speak more facts in a situation. That's why I like this guy, like, he just keep it real. But before I clip to this video, make sure you guys like, share, subscribe. Don't forget to click that notification bell to not miss an upload that I post. And my social media site will be in the description down below, and this actual video will be in the link in the description down below. Please subscribe, because you already know this channel is lit, and I love you guys, because I'm on the road to 300 subs. Can you believe that already? You feel what I'm saying? And I keep good content for you guys, so let's keep it running up. You feel what I'm saying? But we all here watch this together. But without further ado, let's get to this video, bro.
Isn't her point of view in this world where we grew? This isn't her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew, this isn't her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew, this isn't her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew, now here's his point of view. First of all, I hate the way you talk to me. But I fucking can't stand when you're ignoring me.
That's us, it's like men. Every day, yeah, you us men like that. You're trying to wipe
the floor with me. Every time I bring you, your phone was in your bag. But every time I'm with you, your phone is in your hand.
Yep.
Yeah, I get annoying, then you'll say I'm paranoid. Then I'll send another message like I'll never phone you back. And why would you say cool to them if you ain't cool with that? You make me feel like it's all a plan. Like there's a man up in your yard and you're waiting for the chance to let a couple hours pass just to call me back. And you don't never sound the same when you're in the wrong. Kind of sound like you're staring down your intercom. Just waiting for him to leave. Said you tell me if you did cheat, and I'm breaking what we could be. So I'm guessing it's make-believe.
Man, they brought it down the car. That's me, aren't they?
Cause I'm out here keeping up some fuckery. Just because I beat doesn't mean that you can be. Cause two fucks don't make it right, and you can never tarnish me. Sometimes I wonder if I've ever rocked your world. You care about your lashes and you care about your girls. The one you're always chatting, but she always does your nails. Talking about your fashion is gonna be why I sell. Even though I think the dress couldn't be shorter, kinda makes me wonder how the fuck were you brought up. Hearing conversations about your love for the altar. Still I never listen, cause I've done it with all ya. At the end of the month I always give you money, and at the end of the night I always give you love. And I have to state a few things, and you don't have to change nothing. It's just my
But we not delusional though, you feel what I'm saying? But we just curious about certain things about females. That's how we feel. So don't take it the wrong way, ladies, you know. That's how we feel.
This isn't her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew, this isn't her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew, now here's her point of view.
Let me hear y'all.
You respect me. I kind of think that you expect me to be here waiting for you, because it's easier, because we got a child together when the extra mile together. But still there ain't a picture where we ever smile together. How many times do I have to say, how many times? I'm getting sick and I'm tired and I'm tired and I'm crying my eyes out. I don't know why. And then you've got the cheek to come and dry my eyes. Avoiding me don't mean jack now. The toilet seat can go back down and you can back down. You say your upbringing makes you never trust women.
Right.
Well, it's funny how we're both from that background, and I trust you with my life, and you've hit me twice, and both times I came back crying.
Dang.
I wish you knew the kitchen just like you know women. I wish you knew the dishes just like you know whipping. Between us there's a big difference. I might reply to a DM, but you go the distance. Said I want a baby, you were scared, I could tell. But when you slept with that hoe, you weren't protecting yourself, and that's disgusting. Imagine if you gave me something.
Cheated.
Probably just say your favorite word, say nothing. And don't try and lie, because I know that it's true. Cause one of your friends fucking telling on you. That's the fact, I could fucking smell it on you. You treat me like I'd never do better than you. If you left me on the floor, that's a step up from you. I don't know why love made me settle for you. At the end of the day, you know that you're my nigga. So at the end of the night, I've always got you dinner. I had to state a few things, even though you say I'm bitter. It's just my point of view, although you probably beg to differ. Isn't her point of view in this world where we grew? This isn't her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew, this isn't her point of view.
They just left a baby in there, bro. You tripping. That's how people get locked up like that. They tripping, bruh. You feel what I'm saying? But I enjoyed this video, you guys. That's your boy Wretch 32, his and hers. He spit some real stuff. That's why I'm thinking like he's a poet writer. He gotta be, because coming up with this type of thing like in his mind, like I'ma say Tupac in a way. Like he just got a God's gift when it come down to speaking knowledge spiritually, cause he probably been through them things, you know what I'm saying, with his girl and whatever. Don't talk a hole in your guy's head, but his and hers, how us males feel about women and how women feel about men in a relationship wise, obviously. But yeah, not all men cheat, but men cheat, try to escape for things that they not getting from their females. I'ma just give you that. I'm not being a snitch, but that's how it is. Like, certain women, like, do things, like, they feel beautiful enough. They not being cared for. They not being looked at. And that's how females, they got more emotions than men got. You know, females have more feelings than men. But females know how to break a man's heart. Like, to just mess it up, you feel what I'm saying? Like, we can say, yeah, you a hoe, you a bitch, this and that, da, da. Even though we did our dirt, you know what I'm saying? But we don't think that way because that's how we are. We're men. But it's certain things that has to change. But, you know, in this generation now, today, it just kind of effed up in a situation. But we still love you females. You know you got, you still beautiful. But this how we gonna ride. But this gave a perfect example of a relationship. So if you in a relationship with somebody, make sure you keep them closer, because there only can be one, and the other on the outside will never be another just like you. So that's how I'm going to put it as. That's how I'm going to say it. And I'm just going to be quarters adjourned. But I really enjoyed this video. But if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. And subscribe if you're new, because you already know this channel is always lit. I'm giving you guys good content. And I love you guys. And I'll see you guys soon. Peace.